A program inside an Oklahoma prison is helping change the fortunes and the futures of several dogs. It is all part of a program called Freedom Dogs. It's happening right now in Cushing. How the program works is new at 6.
Christopher Marshall is an inmate who is also a dog trainer for Freedom Dogs, and he sees other inmates change.
They just turn to mush around the dogs. They love the dogs.
He was accepted into the Freedom Dogs program along with other inmates to train shelter animals, which will in turn be put up for adoption. It means the friendships will only last a matter of weeks, 10 weeks of training, then the dogs go to foster or permanent homes.
It's kind of bittersweet.
Colleen Crummy founded Freedom Dogs and reached out to corrections facilities to have inmates take the dogs to the next level. The inmates also come away with new skills.
It definitely teaches them patience, and that's something that they can utilize to not come back into the prison system.
Men paying debts to society, helping animals who were about to be put to death only because they were unwanted. The current group of dogs graduates in a couple of weeks, then a new platoon of pups comes to prison.
Now, program leaders say soon they hope to be able to train puppies as well as service dogs for the soldiers that are returning home from war.